After a series of devastating earthquakes, tsunami, and liquefaction in Central Sulawesi, more than 170,000 people are now living in temporary houses and lost access to healthcare.
We are looking forward to the completion of this in the next 9 months or so. That will then definitely help the community, which is about 1,000-1,500 people that live around here. So that'll really be very helpful for them to have a medical facility and a health facility they can go to get their health care.
Direct Relief works together with Central Sulawesi Government and MDMC to restore health infrastructures after the deadly disaster.